Welcome to Amazing State University. Here at Amazing State, collaboration is big, and the university works really well with others, on campus and off. For example, there are scientific collaborations, like when a team of 83 institutions shared data and ideas for amazing discoveries. They've seen firsthand how technology and innovation can impact research and education. But collaborating wasn't always this way with institutions and at Amazing State. Before Amazing State U adopted community-developed services like InCommon and Tier from the Internet 2 community, partnering on projects was tough. Just imagine the frustration. Users remembering a different username and password for about 30 services, or being locked out after 3 failed logins. And IT teams answering dozens of questions about things like a password reset. To avoid the hassle, some people stack sticky notes on their monitor. Or, worse yet, they use the same user ID and password for every login. If one service gets hacked, all the others are vulnerable as well. How's that for security? How can you get trust services, whether Amazing State provides them or they come from the cloud? And shouldn't campus IT be spending their time making services run better, not resetting passwords and alerting service providers that security has been compromised again? It's simple. When institutions don't have identity and access management tools enabling people to work together, sharing information and resources can be challenging and risky. There's a better way, which is why nearly 1,000 organizations have joined the InCommon community, powered by Internet 2. And if you do the same, your journey might look a lot like what's happening now at Amazing State University. Start by connecting to InCommon, a mission-critical infrastructure service of, for, and by research and education. InCommon establishes common ways for people to make secure, private connections with online resources. It ensures only the right people inside and outside Amazing State U access personal information and data intended for them. It lets Amazing State collaborate seamlessly with other institutions through a trust network. Service providers and identity providers are nodes on the network. They leverage each other's capabilities with help from the Federation operator. Everyone, working together, builds and keeps trust. Amazing State has also invested in TIER, which stands for Trust and Identity in Education and Research. TIER is a software suite and common practice guidance that helps campuses manage local identity needs. This connects with resource providers nationally and globally through InCommon. By taking advantage of TIER and participating in InCommon, Amazing State efficiently integrates services with their campus identity and access management services. So now, Amazing State University is speaking the same language as Incredible College, the University of Brilliance, and everyone else in the community. And only the information they want to share is shared. With TIER and InCommon, faculty, staff, students, and researchers have access to the services and data they need to support their job and their goals. Using single sign-on, Amazing State's identity is verified, so users can do the work that they do best. Students can focus on learning instead of spending time trying to manage all the online services they use, and they can trust their information is protected. Staff has a new set of tools that simplify data sharing between departments and groups. IT teams spend more time enabling access and less time fixing it. Instructors spend less time on administrative detail and more time liaising. And researchers combine massive computing resources, hard work, and breakthrough insights to make discoveries. With Internet 2's Trust and Identity Framework, Amazing State enables amazing collaborative experiences, IT operations, administrative practices, and discoveries. Be amazing today. Go to www.internet2.edu.